Iceland contains 31 active volcanoes, which have altogether erupted hundreds of times since the end of the last ice age. So, which of these were the largest and most explosive? The 10th largest was also the first eruption from the newly formed Hekla volcano in 5150 BCE, which ejected 1.7 cubic kilometers of tephra and had a volcanic explosivity index of a 5. Astja's caldera-forming eruption in 1875 was the 9th largest, while Reifajökull's 1362 eruption comes in at 8th. Bardabuka produced the 7th and 6th largest eruptions in 870 and 1477. Astja's second caldera-forming eruption in 8880 BCE was the 5th largest, while Hekla's 2310 BCE eruption was the 4th largest. Katla's 939 eruption was the 3rd largest, Hekla's 1100 BCE eruption was the 2nd largest, and Grímsvötn's caldera-forming eruption in 8230 BCE was the largest, which ejected 15 cubic kilometers of tephra.